God, we're a pumpkin patch.
Running bands up, we got big digits. Bang. She want to pull up and get right with it. Yeah. She gonna ball like Mike Bibby. Pull up on some high shit, she want to ride with it. Yeah. I told her, pull up, she got right with it. Right. Yeah. She want to pull up and get right with it.
I want this one.
All right, let's
please.
Yeah, but you're gonna pay though.
All right, now I'm gonna choose mine. I'm gonna look so hard.
Whoa, where's he gonna go?
So after a very hard session of search, I found my pumpkin.
All right, guys, I got my pumpkin. Damon got his pumpkin. We're carving pumpkins today.
We're ready to carve pumpkin. Can we start already? I'm very excited.
Yes.
This is just gonna be terrible, isn't it?
Got it, guys.
Got it what?
Guys.
Yeah, you're definitely gonna report it to the IRS.
No, don't, dude.
I think I need some assistance.
Is this supposed to look like that?
Well,
there's
wondering.
No hole!
Guys, I'm gonna take my jacket off. Is that okay with you?
Why are you doing that to it? Did it say it? Guys, by the way, we're gonna be going live weekly.
Oh yeah, so make sure, I don't know if you guys get the notification without having the bell on, but.
You still have it on anyway, so we're not talking to the people without the bell on. We're gonna be going live weekly. Every Wednesday?
Hopefully, yeah.
Hopefully.
We tried it out last night, and it was actually really fun. It was cool to interact with you guys. Guys, I'm a loser. I'm making a big one.
I mean, we're going to throw it at a car anyways after, so it doesn't matter.
But I want to know if this thing is even working. Because they told me the shift was over, like, around 9.
Why is... What did you say?
Nothing. Hunk smash. I said bump fist. Punch
you said...
Bump. I said fist bump.
Hunk smash.
Oh, we slacked. We should have stopped by Starbucks. Leave that in.
No.
You're leaving that in.
No, I'm not.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Bro, oh my god, that freaking hurts, man. Oh my god, it's the pumpkin, man.
Nah. Meh. Meh.
Who's ass then, bro? Stop.
Nice.
You stop.
I'm just admiring her.
Kenny?
Yeah?
Who was that who was dead broke and starving? Huh? What the hell even is that?
It's a pumpkin.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, that's actually pretty cool!
Is it really, man? I cannot wait to see, sweetie.
Guys, parking pumpkins. Every time I try to say carving pumpkins, I say parving pumpkins.
I think you're just a little stupid.
Yeah? Ask me a math question, pal.
Five.
Seven. Hey! That's kind of sick! Oh!
Hey, okay, that's kind of fire.
Whatever object you want to put in here, where I put the tool, it is as if it's eating it. See, look, if I take the tool out, it's like that.
Oh no!
It's like this. Guys, so I'm gonna record Kenny's live reaction of him seeing my thing.
What?
So hold up.
Okay, I'm kind of scared.
Go ahead. Okay. Okay, you guys seeing that? You guys seeing that? Okay, go ahead. Oh my god.
Actually, I don't like it.
Why not?
Because you say I stink.
I'm just kidding, though.
Not according to the pumpkin. I'm surprised you did the N.
That shit was hard, bro.
Because you always get N's and M's mixed up.
I know. I was like, sting. Mm. Well, guys.
Well, guys, that was it for the pumpkin carving. I don't even know how long this video is going to be, but I know Kenny is stinky.
Yeah, Kenny is not stinky, but Damien really is. When I pull up to his house, I'm like, what? What it is? I say, I won't do. And he tells me, go on the ground. And tells me, take off.
Guys. It's a ghost.
Guys.
Guys.
You can't make this up.
You cannot
make
it
this up.
What?
I got you. I got you today.
We came today, went to a pumpkin patch, and we got a pumpkin. I said that perfectly.
What?
We went to a pumpkin patch and we got pumpkins.
Oh, it's because I thought you said a pumpkin patch. We're going live once a week, every single week.
Yes, sir. So be ready for that notie. Be ready to click on it. We'll be with you guys for like a cool hour, just talking to you guys and having fun.
And
so guess
having
what?
Fun. We did truth or dare. We did.
And then we egged the house. We ran somebody over.
We threw a big rock at a car window. The world is yours.
And everything in a big fella.